What do you think of Ruud versus Trane heat pumps?
You'll be in for a Ruud awakening if you buy a Ruud.
I'd hope that it would be warm in the winter and cool in the summer.
You'll be calling tech support every spring, summer, winter and fall to get it fixed.
Give me specifics of what is wrong with them.
Ruud's heat pumps leak refrigerant, their coils and condensers leak and break, they are average efficiency but have motors and blowers go out.
I'm surprised Ruud is so bad. I thought it was one of the major brands.
I'm surprised Ruud is that bad, since it is built by Rheem. Then again, American standard seems to be the label Trane puts on all the units, too lousy to have the Trane brand stamped on it.
How do Ruud heat pumps rate?
For every person who gives it 1 star, 2 more wish they could give it 0 stars.
I know a lot of 5 star reviews are input by people who are just happy to get a new AC or heater. The lower ratings are the older ones, usually input by people unhappy when it breaks.
So you do not trust the ratings? Can you trust Trane's reputation?
They say you can't stop a Trane. I believe it, but only in regard to their sales team.
Trane excels when it comes to efficiency. They have heat pumps with 20 SEER ratings, and cheaper ones that have 18 SEER.
That's about as efficient as an air conditioner.
A lot of heat pumps are 13 to 16 SEER, so Trane's heat pumps are ultra efficient.
Is that true of Trane's cheaper heat pumps?
Trane's XB14 heat pumps are up to 16 SEER. The XB13 has a SEER of 13.
I see a trend in their naming system.
A cheap Trane may not be as efficient as a mid-price Ruud, but you'll pay less in maintenance costs and get a longer operating life out of it.